Beat my time on this track. Now you'll face Oxide's best time, and I doubt you can beat that.